Learn Excel from Mr. Excel Podcast, episode 2230. Rename a sheet without the mouse. If you like what you see in this video, please subscribe and ring that bell. Hey, welcome back to Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jell, and I got a challenge for you today. I want you to rename that sheet down there at the bottom of your Excel spreadsheet without using the mouse. I love keyboard shortcuts. I know keyboard shortcuts for everything. But I don't know how to get down there. Do you know how to get down there? Yeah. Now, if you watched yesterday's podcast, there's actually some hope. If that didn't say podcast content, if it said sheet 1, then Alt R for review, A1 for check accessibility, and now I'm over here and I could go to the one that says, hey, you have a bad sheet 1, and I could open that drop down box. And I would be able to rename the sheet. But because it now says podcast content, it doesn't show up in the accessibility checker. So, no deal. All right. Again, the whole trick is how do we get down there to change the sheet tab without the mouse? And what we're going to do is we're going to write something called the F6 loop. F6. Now here, right now you see that I'm up here in the spreadsheet. And when I press F6, we're going to go for a ride on a loop. And the first place that we're going to stop, and this is new, it never used to do this. The first place we're going to stop is right down there. See, podcast content has now been highlighted. If I press the right arrow key, I go to buy the book, take the course, wrap up. All right, so I've now selected that. Now that I've selected it, I can either press the program key. Now on my big desktop keyboard here on the right hand side, spacebar, Alt, and then the little right-click key, that's called the program key, and Control. I could press that, or if you don't have that, Shift F10 will open the menu outside of your screen, down arrow to Insert, Delete, Rename, and then I can type something else, like Sheet 1. Nope, I won't go with that. Escape. All right, so the F6 loop. Let's see what else is on the F6 loop. So you start out here in the spreadsheet. Press F6. You go down to the Sheet tabs, like that. Press F6 again, and you go to one of the open task panes. So right now, I'm in Pivot Table Fields. Press F6 again, and I go to the other task pane. Press F6 again. Oh, where am I now? Check this out. Look down in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen. That status bar. So I could start actually recording a macro, or go to Page Layout View, or increase the or decrease the zoom. And then I press F6 again, and it goes up to the keyboard shortcuts, and then finally F6 again goes back to the sheet. Now, there's something that I never use in Excel that's called the split window. I hate the split window, but if we actually had a split window here, then the F6 loop will include that split. So right now I'm over on the left-hand side, press F6, down in the sheets, press F6, over in the taskbar, press F6, down in the bottom, press F6, and then F6 again will now take me over to the other window to get there, and then F6 will take me back where I am. It's called the F6 loop. For those of you that are hardcore keyboard shortcut people, you now have a way to rename the worksheets. Basically from the sheet, F6 and then Shift F10, and then arrow to rename, and type whatever you need to type. Well, that trick and a lot more in my book, Microsoft Excel 2019 Inside Out. Click that eye in the top right hand corner for more information. Okay, so question for today, how do you rename a worksheet without using the mouse? You have to use something called the F6 loop from the spreadsheet. F6 gets to the sheet tabs, then to the task panes, then to the status bar, then to the ribbon, then to the other window if you have a split window, and then finally back to the first place. So from the worksheet, F6, that should get you down here to the tabs. Go to the right tab using left or right arrow keys, Shift F10 to open the right click menu, arrow to rename, Enter, type the name, and then Enter, and then F6 until you're back in the worksheet. To download the workbook from today's video, visit the URL in the YouTube description. Oh, hey, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.